diddle diddle, answer this riddle.
Now!
You shouldn't be here! You shouldn't have got this far! Forcibly extract a confession. Well, color me triumphant.
About time.
You think you're smarter than me?
Selena, for the daring last-minute rescue. It was very heroic.
It was under control.
Sure it was. Now be a good damsel and bestow a kiss on your gallant hero.
Play nice.
You're not playing at all.
No, I'm not. Not anymore.
And what's that supposed to mean?
It means this is the end, Selena. It means we can't. I can.
I will see you again, right?
No one will. Gotham needs something more, something worse, to defend her. She needs a new myth. A legend more powerful than I can be right now. A legend that can only rise from the ashes of the Batman.
Some things you can't do alone, Bruce.
And some things you have to.
Call if you need me.
I won't.
I know. I just wanted to say it.
Edward, I'm sure you'll figure it out.
No, no, no. You cheated. Catwoman cheated. She stole my victory from me.
A fight I couldn't win? That doesn't even fit your definition of playing fair.
It was fair! If you weren't able to bypass the robot's multi-layer encryption, decipher their unique operating system, and reprogram them mid-battle, that doesn't mean you get to call in assistance.
You need help, Nygma.
Need help with anything!
Out you go, Nygma.
Ha! I could have brought me here twice as quickly.
You saved our asses back there, Batman. Well, riddle me this. Was Green proud and ass kicked all over?
How exceedingly droll. I won't be needing a lawyer, you jumped up security guard. I will represent myself. Forget, you bothersome bat. Every time you overcome my puzzles, I learn that little bit more about you. Soon enough, there will be a riddle that leaves you dead.
Good for you, Bat. Eddie doesn't need psychiatric help. No, no, no. Beat him up, lock him up. That's
Please,
the best medicine.
These mindless inanities. It is beneath my brilliance to be cooped up with one so clearly insane.
Say goodbye to all your pig friends, because next time you leave, might be the last.
Good work, Batman.
Hear, hear! Scarecrow's men would have torn this place apart if you hadn't been here.
You did it, Batman. Way to go.
Grand Avenue. I'm coming for you, Slade.
I imagine he's rather aggrieved at your success so far this evening. You'll have to be at your best to beat him.
Batman, what are these strange, mysterious things all over our fair city? Oh, that's right. They're unsolved riddles.
Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off this island.
Yes, sir, but please be cautious. Scans indicate that Deathstroke's tank has a 360-degree field of vision. He'll be impossible to catch unaware. Do you know when every guy who's fought with me and walked away has a common, Batman? I got them next time. Does that thing come with stealth, Batman? Commencing scan! Drone offline. Two Cobras inbound. Four Cobras remaining. The next mistake will be your last, Batman. Invisible. Initiating scan. My drones will weed you out. We've lost one. Programming Cobra to respond. Batman, you owe me! I got him! Target's at Grand Avenue! Fight me, you coward! Target disappeared! Hiding! faulty scan. When I find you, you're dead. Taking the hit. Diverting two Cobras now. Two Cobras operational.
Visual on the tank's weak point. I can hit it from long range with a missile barrage.
Shouldn't have dropped it.
If you were any kind of man, you'd pull the car over and finish this properly.
You had your chance. It's over.
I'll kill you, Batman.
Then you better hope someone puts up the bounty.
Oh, this ferryman doesn't need payment anymore. I'll deliver you for free.
Move it, Slade.
You call this a prison?
You think it's wise to put me in here with all these lesser warriors? You might not have any prisoners left when you return.
Gah.
Gather round, kiddies. Uncle Slade's got another tale from the trenches. Ask him to tell the one about the mass graves. It's a hoot.
Ever seen a napalm drop at night? Most beautiful thing in the world.
You should have stayed away tonight, Dent.
How many times have we done this, Batman? You put us behind bars only for us to escape. Your life is meaningless. A charade!
Not meaningless. Satisfying.
Satisfaction is short-lived. Enjoy it while you can, because the next time we meet, you die.
Oh, Bat, you just bring out the best in everyone. Your enemies, your friends, even your bestest frenemies like Harv here. He's at least halfway interesting these days, and it's all thanks to you.
How are you holding up?
I knew a guy.
I'll live. Funny.
Used to make wallets.
I always hoped I'd get to meet you one day. You guys never thought it'd be like this.
I hear that a lot.
I betrayed those closest to me. Whatever happens, I deserve it.
You're gonna be in here for a long time, Blackfire.
Child, these bars cannot hold me. When the time comes, God will dissolve them like the hot wax of a candle, and I will be free.
I'd keep praying if I were you. Toll
on you. Oh, I will. I'll pray for everyone, for all Gotham's lost children, especially you, Batman. I'll do one special just for you.
Well, you gotta hand it to Deacon Blackbeard. Anything that gets the homeless working should be encouraged.
It's over for you, Linz.
You won't stop it, Batman. The fire will consume Gotham. Her buildings, her people, they will all be reduced to ash.
The only place for you is behind bars.
Wherever you lock me away, Batman. No matter how thick the prison walls, or how dark its confines, there is always a chance. A flicker, a spark, that is all I need.
Look, Garfield, fire's great and all, but what about acid, electricity, pliers? Come on, open your mind, man!
I expect you to help your surviving victims. You will tell the police everything you did to them.
It's not too late for you, Batman. Pig is an artiste. I can make a maiden from a monkey, a model from a miscreant, a beauty from a bat.
You're no artist, Valentine. You killed and maimed innocent people. I'll make sure you never see the outside of a cell again.
No, no, no! Pig has so much more to give. Ooh, come, show me what's under that mask. I can still fix you, make you perfect. Pig can take all the pain away. You'll see.
You made it.
In Harley's honeymoon tapes.
But I think when I was airlifted off my ship, I expected to be rescued, not cuffed and thrown in jail.
You're even more deluded than I thought, Stag.
You would know, Batman. Oh, you would know.
Let's talk.
Small opponents can be deceptively strong in combat. You
sooner or later, this deluded maniac is going to have to accept that money doesn't give him the right to do whatever he wants. Isn't he, Stag?
You have killed, but your tally of death is nothing compared to the millions God has consigned to the...
You are never going to win, Nigma.
My soul doesn't need saving, Preacher
Man. Tut-tut, Batman. In your incessant quest for justice, you've just deprived this city of its one true genius.
I'm sure we'll cope.
Cope, yes. But also regress. My puzzles are the whetstone with which to sharpen your intellect. Keep me in here and let your mind turn to mush. It will be all the easier when we reconvene.
So be honest, Bats. You don't have to solve Eddie's riddles, do you? You just like to make him cry.
this place suits you, Cobblepot.
Oh, you look tired, mate. Taking it out of you, putting me in here. I can tell. Only so much the human body can take before it gives up.
Seeing you behind bars keeps me going.
I'll wipe that smug look off your face. Just you wait.
And to think this guy was my nemesis back in Arkham City. Oh, don't look at me like that, Bats. I do have a life outside you. I used to, anyway.
I'm sorry, Kirk, but this is the right place for you.
I only wanted to help people, and I've killed the one thing I ever loved.
It wasn't you that did those things. I believe you never meant to harm anyone.
But I did. Nothing can change that. I'm a freak, a monster. They should leave me to rot in here.
It just occurred to me. Kirky Baby didn't have a choice, but you actually choose to be a flying rodent. It's genius.
You saved our asses back there, Batman. Thanks.
You survived, Batman. Well done. But you still haven't won. Scarecrow's still out there.
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
What the? It's the Bat! He's tailing us! Put your butt down! Go!
Coming back.